We need to continue to give our residents a sense of ownership in the decisions that are made here. We've started that path, and we need to continue that. One of the things that has really disturbed me over the last 25 or 30 years, though, is there's been a loss of trust in the government at the national level, the state level, and even at the local level. And I think we need to, again, be a model to open up the doors, not just open up the doors, but open up the windows of our city government so people can easily see in, so that they can see the quality of leadership, the quality of the workers that we have here, the quality of the discussions we have on important issues. To really understand, so there's no mistrust at all about what goes on in city government. But if we tackle this whole idea of opening up the doors of our city government, we continue to reach out to our citizens. And all of us, all 34,000 of us, work hard to model civility in our discussions. I honestly believe, to the bottom of my toes, that the best days for this city are ahead of us as we enter our next centennial. So I thank you for this opportunity. This is truly an honor.